Julie Isaac Ansbach is scheduled to be in court tomorrow in Douglas County. It's for charges of possession of child porn in Omaha. Meanwhile, he's already seen a judge in Sarpy County.
18-year-old Isaac Ansbach lives in Sarpy County. That's where he was first arrested and where he pled not guilty to charges of sexual assault, explicit conduct, and other counts. Prosecutor Ben Perlman says that case stems from a thumb drive believed to belong to the teen.
He works at a car dealership where evidence was essentially left there.
Court records say that thumb drive contained about 60 videos of girls engaged in sexual acts. That car dealership where it was found is in Omaha, though, and that's where more charges come into play. Ansbach, now in Douglas County Jail, facing 5 counts of possession of child porn. Investigators say they already identified one child in this case.
It's a very delicate situation with any case, so we will obviously be reaching out to the victim and the victim's family to try to best meet their needs.
No matter what, Perlman says, the Sarpy County Attorney's Office will fight to keep Ansbach charged as an adult.
Every case is different, but when you're talking about an 18-year-old and a young child, those are adult crimes and adult charges.
And Ben Perlman says detectives are looking at more electronic evidence, trying to see if the images were ever distributed to others. Julie, back to you.
Okay.